It's scary. It's really scary.
Mary Cisneros and her husband Danny in disbelief over an officer-involved shooting on their quiet cul-de-sac, Ponderosa Place, near Wagon Wheel Drive. Cisneros heard the exchange of gunfire.
Heard sirens, got up, looked around, didn't see nothing, went back to bed, and then it sounded like, this is what I heard, it sounded like somebody came up my door and went like that, and it scared me because it was dark.
At 10:40 last night, Fort Lupton police officers were responding to a call for service about a man with a gun trying to get to a person inside the townhome. Neighbors believe it started as a domestic.
It was really shocking.
As police arrived, investigators say the man opened fire, shooting and seriously injuring one Fort Lupton police officer. The news hard for neighbors to understand.
I have brothers who are cops, cousins who are cops. I have a couple in military police. So it hits pretty hard.
Cisneros managed a local motel for nearly 20 years and knew many of the officers by name who would stop in for coffee. She's praying for the officer's family.
And we knew all the police officers. They're real good people here. I mean, I know they all are, but they really care about Fort Lupton.
And the suspect and that police officer were both airlifted to the hospital. Live in Fort Lupton, Kristin Haubrich, Fox 31.